There's another number that will appear on our CD when it's issued. This is called Trog's Blues. Arnold. Several reasons for that. Geoff Over has got to sort of nip very smartly over to the Park House to play with Bob Dwyer. That's right. Yeah. So we've got to finish dead on three, otherwise you'll be told off by Bob. We'll be aching to start dead on time. He'll be sacked, of course. And the other important thing that's got to happen is that I've got to pack all the stuff away and go home. So tomorrow morning when you're all sitting, you know, people here from the Falcon, when you're sitting having your bacon and eggs and whatever, you just think you'll be, I should be at work by then.
Won't let him out the door, we'll have a collection for you.
but somebody has to keep paying the old contributions to the pension. I'm doing my bit for you, George, especially.
I never did anyway, but
I'm just... Please, your appreciation with the gentleman of the orchestra today. Peter Tamplin's been playing the piano. Of the Peter with George's band at the charity stop later in the week. Yeah. Chris Marchant is playing the drums. see Chris around with Barbara Wigman's band later on. Tomorrow. George Huxley is playing. So Barbara's playing. Today's age, or yesterday's age, to go by. George will be playing from now until about 12 midnight. With just about everybody in view. This is my last session. It's been great playing for you all here with my combination and other. I hope you enjoy the rest of the week. I should be totally jealous. But if we don't meet again, we'll see you next year or whatever. And sometime in between.
Look out for our CD.
Yes, very important.
Advertising jazz guy.
We have obviously George's CD here. So, one more from us. A lot of people said, can you play Sir Philip's Ring Breakdown? I played it twice. That's more than your ration. So we're going to play a number called Weary Blues.